actress Tayo Oshobola took to her social media page to share lovely pictures from the palace of Alaafin of Oyo, where she attended the installation of Fuji legend K1 The Ultimate as the Mayegun of Yoruba land. In one of the photos she shared, Tayo Oshobola was spotted going down on both knees to greet Ikú Bàbá Ayẹyẹ Ọba Lámìdí Adéyẹmí Alaafin of Oyo land. In another photo, she was striking a pose with the youngest wife of the Alaafin. However, the title was conferred on K1 by the Alaafin of Oyo, Ọba Lámìdí Adéyẹmí, who made him the first ever. Celebrities and well-wishers were present at the colorful event, which made the whole of Ibadan stand still.
Yeah.